Come today and read this book, The Very Hungry Caterpillar. Story time, The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Erica. In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and popped. Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one apple, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate three plums, but he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate four strawberries, but he was still hungry. But he was still hungry.
On Saturday,
he ate one peach chocolate cake, one pickle, one slice of cheese, one salami, one lollipop, one
peach of
cherry pie, one sausage, one pancake, and one watermelon. That night, he had a stomachache. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate one nice green leaf, and after that, he felt much better. Now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't little caterpillar anymore. He was a big fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks, then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed
his way, and
he was a beautiful butterfly.